दीनदयाल अंत्योदय योजना नेशनल रूरल लाइवलीहुड मिशन हैज अचीव्ड रिमार्केबल सक्सेस बाय मोबिलाइजिंग रूरल विमेन इनटू 81 लाख सेल्फ हेल्प ग्रुप्स. वी विल एनेबल दीज ग्रुप्स टू रीच द नेक्स्ट स्टेज ऑफ इकोनॉमिक एम्पावरमेंट थ्रू फॉर्मेशन ऑफ लार्ज प्रोड्यूसर एंटरप्राइजेस और कलेक्टिव्स विद ईच हैविंग several thousand members and managed professionally. They will be helped with raw materials supply and for better design, quality, branding and marketing of their products. Through supporting these policies, they will be enabled to scale up their operations to serve the large consumer markets, as has been the case with the several startups growing into unicorns. PM Vishwakarma Kaushal Samman, PM Vikas. For centuries, traditional artisans and craftspeople who work with their hands using tools have brought renown for India. They're generally referred to as Vishwakarma. The art and the handicraft created by them represents the true spirit of Atmanirbhar Bharat. For the first time, a package of assistance for them has been conceptualized. The new scheme will enable them to improve the quality, scale, and reach of their products, integrating them with the MSME value chain. The components of the scheme will include not only financial support, but also access to advanced skill training, knowledge of modern digital techniques, and efficient green technologies, brand promotion, linkage with local and global markets, digital payments, and social security. This will greatly benefit the scheduled castes, scheduled tribes, OBCs, women, and people belonging to the weaker sections. Tourism. The country offers immense attraction for domestic as well as foreign tourists. There is a large potential to be tapped in tourism. The sector holds huge opportunities for jobs and entrepreneurship for youth in particular. Promotion of tourism will be taken up on mission mode with active participation of states, convergence of government programs, and public-private partnerships. Green growth. We are implementing many programs for green fuel, green energy, green farming, green mobility, green buildings, and green equipment, and policies for efficient use of energy across various economic sectors. These green growth efforts help in reducing carbon intensity of the economy and provides for large-scale green job opportunities. Priorities of this budget. The budget adopts the following seven priorities. They complement each other and act as the Saptarishi guiding us through the Amritkal. Inclusive development, reaching the last mile, infrastructure and investment, unleashing the potential, green growth, youth power, and financial sector. I now speak on the priority number one, inclusive development. The government's philosophy of Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas has facilitated inclusive development covering in specific farmers, women, youth, OBCs, scheduled castes, scheduled tribes, Divyangjan, and economically weaker sections, and overall priority for the underprivileged